doing that.
Let's go again. We need to get the morphing sequence right. We can't afford mistakes.
It's morphin' time! Dino Fury key!
I was just testing your reflexes.
Again.
Dino Fury key!
There we go.
Activate!
Reach the morphin' grid!
Six statues, but only three of us.
Do you have the other Dino Fury keys? Can we recruit more Rangers?
Can we?
The other keys were lost with the original Rangers. So it's just us. Let's move on to boost keys. We have many. Each one gives us a special ability.
Sounds cool.
They're kind of like power-ups in a video game.
Love it.
Go ahead, Soma.
There's something you need to see.
We're on our way. Remember, to teleport, you turn the ring, then push the button.
Gotta get used to that. Does it make you weak in the knees, too?
No, just really nauseous.
I've got our defense systems back online. No one can get into the base but us. And I put the T-Rex champion sword on standby.
T-Rex champion? That sounds awesome! Who names these zords?
Anyway, as I was cleaning up, I found this.
Hey, that's Void Knight's scanner. You must have dropped it.
We just have to find the sports. Do you think he'll come back for it?
Void Knight will have to wait. Right now, the sports are loose, and we need to warn people.
I agree.
We'll notify the police and spread the word over social media, and I'll contact Buzz Blast and Ollie. Hello, Earth Ollie?
If we find all the sporks, there won't be any danger. My mom's shown us aerial scanning, and this thing detects sporks' energy. If we combine this with the drone, we can scan the city and find all of them before they hatch.
An interesting idea. But combining a strange alien device with human technology could be dangerous.
I think you worry too much. Trust me. I'm sure Mom and I could figure it out if we had a little time.
Time is what we don't have. Our priority is to warn the town.
Sato's right, Ollie. We can't risk anyone getting hurt.
Yeah, fine. We alert the city. Me too.
Wait, spoke too soon.
Wow. Earth sure has changed in 65 million years. Where are the dinosaurs? I'd love to see some.
Well, they're mostly in the movies. We'll explain later, but right now, you need to blend in.
What do you mean?
Well, for a start, your antenna can make you stand up.
Good point.
Wow. Retractable antennae? That's cool and freaky.
So, this is the park's HQ?
Uh-huh.
Watch out, dude!
Maybe let us handle this.
Okay, but remember, no one can know that you're Rangers.
Totally. It'll be fine. Man, I'd get a ton of likes if I could post about it, though.
I'll be in touch if I need anything else.
Sorry for any trouble, Warden. Hey, Mom. Everything okay?
Yes. Warden Garcia has explained all the park regulations to me and banned us from going near Dino Hand again.
But, how are you doing? Well, we actually wanted to speak to the Warden about something. A bugging threat in the woods.
Okay. Give me the details.
Well, there are these kind of, sporks. They came from space.
They're this big, bumpy, squishy, and they can fly.
So you've given up on ghosts, and now it's space blobs that can fly. Tell me, is this their vehicle?
No.
We're not kidding. You gotta warn everyone. If they find a sporks, then...
You've wasted enough of my time.
No problem. We can try talking to Jane at Buzz Blast next.
Sparks, Ollie? Are you okay?
I just need a word with my mom. I'll see you guys then, okay? Listen, I swear to you that those sparks are real. They're some sort of avian life form.
Okay. If you're right, this is a huge deal.
Yeah. I want to show you something.
What is that?
It's an energy cylinder my new friend gave me. I'm not sure how it works, but it can track the energy of the sporex. I bet it could be combined with your drone.
To locate the sporex from the air. That might just do the trick.
Activate! Link to Morphin Grid!
it be that easy.
Another one?
I'm the best one.
Rangers, remember those booskies I mentioned?
Yeah.
Stink Dino Key. Hey, watch this. To warn people, especially the Sporix Beast, for teaming up.
Whoa, that Sporix Beast video has thousands of views. And now there's a citywide alert for people to watch out for them.
We could retrieve any Sporix they find, but that may take a while.
I may have a faster way to find them. My mom's at the Dino Statue's mounting Void Knight scanner to her drone. If it works, we can
hold on. That was not the plan.
Come on, guys, we're fighting monsters here. I have to try.
Solon said combining alien and human tech could be dangerous.
What? You don't think my mom's smart enough to do it safely?
Even if she can combine them, Void Knight may come back for a scan. If your mom has it, we need to check on her. Now.
Don't panic. She can take care of herself. I'm sure she's fine. Hey, tell me before you do.
You sure she's fine?
Start the scan, Doctor!
Find me the Sporix.
No.
Good.
Mom!
Lead to warning grids!
Rangers. You get away from her!
Chocolate! With me!
Thanks to you. You sound familiar. We met?
No. They may come back, so please get the signal.
Yes, of course. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Wow. Real smooth.
Shockhorn could grow giant any minute. You need to find him and stop him from hurting anyone while I activate my Zord.
So we might finally see a Zord?
Let's go.
No!
said giant. What he meant was ginormous.
Let's try out some briskies.
Got it. Owl attack from above.
Okay, Solon. Activate my Zord.
Let's hope this works. Deploying T-Rex Champion Zord.
Doesn't destroy it. It turns back into a Sporex with even more power. We have to get it. Fortnite.
Just what I need. Thank you, Rangers.
No, no! That Sporex is many times more powerful than an ordinary one.
Why does he want them so badly?
Whatever the reason, it can't be good.
Fought very well today.
Maybe, but I still messed up and put my mom in danger. I should have stuck with the plan we agreed on as a team. I'm sorry.
Water under the bridge.
I'm just glad to have two good teammates at my side. I think it's time the Rangers put a message out to the city.
Working together will keep us safe. If you find a Sporex or a Sporex beast, call, text, or direct message the Ranger hotline immediately.
And cut.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
No.
Are we there yet?
What do you think?
I think it's a big door.
Welcome to Area 62. Years ago. Now it's all mine.
Wow! Grimy, damp, rotten. Okay.
Even a powered up Sporex isn't nearly enough.
What do you mean?
I need to gather many more Sporex until my machine is full of energy. Then my plan will be complete.